Ice cream bars inside the bag. also seem to have acquired these strange lids for little tiny pints of ice cream, but for some reason it didn't come with the actual containers, but these are ice cream, so I figure they should go with them. Honey, banana, strawberry. Missing, and it does actually appear to have fake tomato in it. This is actually a regular sized, this would be the size of a can with the miniatures that I would use. You can see it's quite a bit smaller. It's got wonderful detail. Not sure if you can see, but you can hear little ridges. It's like a can. And then one side is smooth. It's metal. Thank you. curiosity got the better of me. So I opened it. And look. Recently, there have been a lot of new content creators or ASMR artists, and that's a very good thing by and large, but it does mean that sometimes people get lost in the fray. And there is one person in particular whose videos I've been watching recently, and who has blown me away completely. I have never felt so compelled to tell people about a particular video content creator. But today, I do. So, his name is Axton Slumber School, and I'm putting a link to one of his videos down in the description, in the video description, and I cannot recommend him highly enough. He's absolutely amazing, and he's very lo-fi. That is, his equipment is obviously a webcam. Extraordinary as far as technology goes, but it's part of the charm for me. I kind of prefer lo-fi. Look, there's that cat again. It's in a cup of soup. It says, I don't even know what to say. He really has amazed me. He's got like, I don't know, 20 subscribers or something crazy, and I watch his videos and my brain just explodes with these beautiful little pinpoints of light. Slick videos with binaural and all that. doesn't have any of that. It's just good old-fashioned brain exploding tingles right there. Thanks. This one does open. This is actual miniature size that I use. It's a bowl of soup. And it really looks like a bowl of soup. It's got toast here. And look. Here's a remnant piece of toast. See how much bigger it is? But it's also incredibly deep. Making a meal for a tiny person. Iced tea. Name it.